Griff, it finally hit me. We're getting married today. The day that you have been tirelessly planning for months has arrived. You've worked so hard to ensure that this day will be special for all in attendance. As I'm writing this, so many of our memories take over my thoughts. My biggest thought is of what's yet to come. I am in disbelief our wedding day has finally arrived, and I am the luckiest man alive to be marrying into such a welcoming and loving family. When we first met 6 years ago, I thought you were the prettiest, coolest, and most relatable person I'd ever met. Fast forwarding today, I realize that your life can be changed in a split second by the introduction of one person. My whole life, you were somewhere out there living your life with no prior knowledge of me. Now I feel as though I've known you my entire life. I promise to love you and only you. I promise to love you with everything I have. I promise to always make you laugh. I promise I will always protect you and our family. With all of me, Jordan Yawn.
Oh!